9 into?
The distal aneurysmal segment, probably
960, that's fine.
Point in favor of a self-expanding stent. As you were saying, I also agree that a self-expanding stent also can be optimally positioned because we are deploying it before and then we can withdraw in the initial part of the stent.
Yeah, and
so self-expanding stent, I would support this strategy, yes.
And I was thinking if we saddle over the left common iliac artery, we've got a sheath and a wire in, we can always go ahead and put a balloon expandable stent from the other side.
Yes,